Tomorrow, Governor Kevin Stitt will travel to Mexico to meet with leaders about a future Mexican consulate here in Oklahoma. A consulate will help Mexican nationals do business here and help with things like passport renewals. He's invited News 9 Storm Jones along to follow his trip across the border. Look for his coverage throughout the week. That starts Monday.